Good morning, everyone. I hope all of you are doing fine. The topic for today's class is Chapter 5, Urbanization and its Impact. So the main objective for today's class is to understand the term urbanization and the different causes of urbanization. And in the second video, we shall learn about the impacts in detail. So let us begin with the chapter. Now, what is urbanization? It is very important that we know what is urbanization. If you look into the word urbanization, the first five word, urban. So what is urbanization? It is the process in which people from rural area move to urban area. When people from the rural area move to urban area in search of job opportunities, in search of different education facilities, better medical care, the reasons behind people are attracted to move from rural to urban area. This process is known as urbanization. And when people start moving from rural to urban area, what happens? This can lead to growth of towns and cities, expansion of towns and cities as population increases. So definitely cities grow, towns grow. So this process of growth of towns and cities because of the movement of people from rural area to urban area is known as urbanization. So that is what is urbanization. Now let us understand the causes of urbanization. The first causes of urbanization is industrialization. Industrialization meaning growth of industries. Industrialization meaning growth of industries. So let us try and understand how industries can be a reason. Causes means reason. How industries can be a reason for for people to move from rural area to urban area. Definitely industries create a lot of employment opportunities. With the growth of industries, job opportunities also rise. So this can lead to a lot of people migrating from rural to urban area because of job opportunities available with the growth of industries. So that is the first reason for urbanization to take place. The second being social factors. Now here social factors meaning many people migrate to cities to bring about changes in the social life, alright? So because in the rural area, caste is very much linked with the occupation that they do, with the job that they do. Whereas in the urban area, that is not there because people from different caste and community work, there's diversity. So that is not there. So this can encourage, because of the favorable work opportunities, this can encourage a lot of people to migrate from rural to urban area because of the favorable work opportunities. Third, financial security meaning something related to money. So money wise also they're quite secure if they move to urban area, because what happens in the rural area, people are mostly engaged in agriculture. The job opportunities are mostly dominant by agriculture. They depend mostly, and agriculture in India, you all know, have to depend mostly on monsoon, which is very uncertain. So sometimes it can lead to a lot of crop failure. Sometimes, extreme dryness can lead to drought-like conditions. So there's a lot of, risk related to agriculture. But if they move to urban area, there are a lot of other job opportunities which people can engage, which can give them better earnings and definitely financial security. So that is there if they move to urban area. So that is the reason why people from rural area can move to urban area with the better earning and financial security. The fourth being transport and communication. As we all know, urban areas have a really well-developed network of transport, be it railways, be it roadways, be it communication line like telephone, wireless service, postal service. Everything is very well developed in the urban area. So this can attract a lot of, because it is very convenient, so it can attract a lot of rural population to migrate to the urban area. So that is how transport and communication can encourage people to move from rural to urban area. Moving to the next, better education. Now as you all know, cities have great opportunities, for education. If you look into the number of colleges, number of schools available, whether you want to go to engineering college, whether you want to go to medical college, different universities available. So this can really attract the young men and women of the rural area are really attracted to go to urban because they want to go to urban area and study there. They want to study the subject that they like. So this can attract a lot of people from rural to move to urban area, especially the young population. So better education can be one of the main reasons for people migrating from rural to urban. Now the sixth here is modernization. What is modernization? You know, rural areas are not much advanced in terms of technology or medical facilities or any kind of recreational facilities. But if you look into the urban area, they have a sophisticated technology, very advanced technology. Even medical facilities are great. Entertainment opportunities, there's so many entertainment opportunities for people, you know, to rejuvenate themselves. It could be theme parks, it could be movie theaters, shopping malls, you know, a lot of recreational facilities available. So this can attract a lot of rural people to migrate to cities. So modernization can be one reason for urbanization to take place. And there are other factors as well. The other factors which attract the rural people to migrate to cities could be, you know, better standard of living because they are employed, they earn better than the rural area. Even medical facilities could be other factors. Social status are really good here. People are, you know, people live in harmony here. There's no caste or biasness with related to your religion or anything. There's diversity, so people respect each other's differences. So that is how people are attracted to urban lifestyle. And this can encourage rural population to migrate to urban areas. So because of other factors also, people could be encouraged to move to urban areas. So these are your causes for urbanization to take place. So for today's class, we're going to this is just about what is urbanization and what are the causes. I hope you've understood. If you've not understood, please try to rewatch the video. And also, as you watch the video, I would encourage you to please underline from your textbook. If you look into textbook chapter 5, urbanization, whatever we've done in the video, please encourage yourself to underline that from your textbook. Now here are a few questions for you to solve. Please read the question carefully. Like question 1, define, meaning you just have to define the term urbanization. Question 2, name, you just have to name the three causes of urbanization. And question 3, describe, meaning what. So basically you have to describe how industrialization and education opportunities can lead to urbanized. So you have to describe industrialization, how does it encourage people to move to urban area, and education opportunities can also encourage. So that is it about today. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to email. I had already shared my email ID. This is my email ID, batu.lema@gmail.com. So I encourage people to write to me if you have any concerns or questions, and you are expected to submit your homework by tomorrow 5 p.m. Please submit your homework by tomorrow 5 p.m. That's it. I hope you've understood.